All Sanders going crazy on the track.
He's most dangerous OG on the track.